Palestinian kids won't be able to watch their favorite Muppets, all because of a funding freeze by U.S. Congress. The Palestinian version of Sesame Street has been shelved for the 2012 season. The funding freeze is aimed to punish the Palestinian people for appealing to the U.N. for recognized statehood. The Palestinian version of Sesame Street promotes a message of peace, friendship, and tolerance, values that critics say are often missing from Palestinian airwaves.